dividers are provided so that the tongs, cylinder, and pump can be safely stored and protected. Using a backhoe or other lifting machine, hook onto the ring in the middle of the hanger chain and lift the tongs from the storage box and position them over the connection. Position the tongs for either makeup or breakout over the connection. Lower the tongs around the connections, making sure the chains are on top of the connection. Guide the chain nut into the receiver and tighten the adjusting nut, removing the slack from the chain. Hook the chain nut and tighten the hex nut until it is firm by hand. Using the provided wrench, tighten the hex nut on both tongs. Do not use a cheater bar or extension. Tightening this nut will cause the tongs to grip the pipe with limited movement of the handle. Attach the hydraulic hoses to the cylinder. Using the pump, extend the cylinder. Lower the lifting machine and allow the tongs to spread. Connect the cylinder to the handle pins. Always use the inside facing pins for the connection. Extend the cylinder until the limit chain is taut. Tighten the hex nut. Make up the connection. This particular connection requires a torque of 4,000 foot-pounds. This smaller safety tong yields a torque of 675 foot-pounds per 100 psi, indicating a target pressure of 590 psi. If the cylinder stroke is consumed before the desired pressure is reached, simply shift the control valve, extend the cylinder. The tongs will ratchet. Shift the control valve to retract and continue pumping until the desired pressure is reached. Once the proper torque is achieved, release the pressure and remove the cylinder. Remove the tongs from the connection. The hex nuts may need to be loosened slightly. The connection makeup is now complete.